Discipline your children in line with God's word. Discipline your children in line with God's words. In Proverbs chapter 23, verse 13 to 14. Proverbs 23, verse 13 to 14. It says, withhold not correction from a child. Withhold not correction from a child. That you should discipline the child. He will not die, but you will save his soul from hell. Let's put that passage on the screen. That when you discipline a child, that child is not going to die. He said, he shall not die. Thou shalt beat him with the rod and shall deliver his soul from hell. Some of you will say, well, but the times have changed. You don't beat children nowadays. You just talk to them. In the advanced world, where they talk to them, you see what has become of their children. What you are trying to copy in the advanced world, where they don't beat them, they say, oh, it's child abuse. You see what has become of their children. The children will look at the father and say, Father, don't be stupid. That will not be your portion in Jesus' name. When you withhold correction from a child, it's not only an act of carelessness, it's an act of wickedness. When your child does something wrong and you refuse to correct, you are being wicked. Because that child will grow up to be a problem, not just for you, but for the society. I shared the example, which I'm sure you all know, some of you may have heard before, of a child that grew up to be an armed robber. He was sentenced to death, tied to the stake, and on the day they were going to kill him at the firing squad, he said, please send for my mother. Send for my parent. The mother came. He said, come near. I just want to whisper something into your ears. I'm not sure you remember what happened. He bit off the ears of the woman, of the mother. So if only you have corrected me, I will not end up the way I am now. I pray for you from the bottom of my heart. You will not withhold correction from your children. When they go wrong and you are supposed to correct them, you will do so in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.